At Stellantis, we're on a mission to reach carbon net zero by 2038. To do this, we need to design our products for the circular economy. The Citroën Orlais concept is a great example of how we can use recycled and recyclable materials to create affordability and sustainability in our products. Circular economy is a business set to reach over 2 billion euros in revenues by 2030. We use the four R's as a base for our strategy. Our big focus is on remanufacturing. We already have nearly 12,000 part numbers where we take worn or used parts, dismantle them, and rework back to OEM specifications for sale. We're also repairing parts every day, including EV batteries, to be refitted to vehicles. For reuse, we have 4.5 million used parts on our partner e-commerce platform available in 155 countries. We also have partnerships to give our EV batteries a second life beyond the car. Once these options are exhausted, we recycle. In just 6 months, we've recycled over 1 million parts. The Sustainera label represents our promise to offer sustainable and affordable products and services without compromising the quality. When you see the label, it means we've saved up to 80% in raw materials and up to 50% in energy used to produce that part. It allows our customers to make informed choices based on their own sustainability goals. We will continue growing our product lineup and the countries we sell them in. We're expanding our operations with both regional hubs and local loops, and we're working to embed our design for circular economy ethos, creating a truly global circular network that is both profitable and sustainable for our future.